Hey YouTube Nation, how's it going? You got a wire, you got stripped here, you ain't got no spade terminals, what do? Well, you don't want to exactly stick it in the hole there and screw it in, because then it could just simply slide out, even if you tighten it super tight. So I'm going to show you a quick and easy way to do this, and it'll be strong. Let's get right to it.
And then you just slide her to the end until she just covers. There you go. Then you give her a good bend. You get a loop. Now, you're gonna put it on. Gonna hold nice snug right in there. Let's move this over a bit. And just tighten it, and that's it. And that's how you do it with no spade terminal, and she won't come out.
Thanks for watching.